Hey friends, do you love mangoes?
Of course, yes.
Who doesn't? I love mangoes a lot. I eat mango cake, mango ice cream, mango yogurt, mango lassi, mango pastries, and more. So today I'll be eating a mango cupcake. It is made up of fresh mango pulp. Now I'm going to enjoy it.
Now I'm done eating the yummy mango cupcake. It had fresh mango pulps and no sugar and no food coloring. Do you want to know who made it? It was made by my favorite baker, Twinkle Auntie. Me and my friends love to eat her hand-baked cakes and more. In the last episode, she made a yummy chocolate cupcake for me. You can see her recipes on the Facebook page, The Cake Bing. Before signing out, if you like this video, please share, subscribe, and like my channel. Thank you and see you another time.
Hey friends, welcome to Bhavya's Fun Life. In my last video, you saw me eating a mango cupcake. Since it's the mango season and there are so many mango dishes, I'm going to enjoy a mango treat today. It is mango cake. It's made by Sri Auntie, and she and me are neighbors. She made it for a special day. So let me show you the cake. This is how the cake looks. There are four layers in this cake. The biscuit layer, the cake layer, the cream layer, another cake layer, and the jelly layer. So now, let me have a bite of it. It is so delicious. The biscuit part is very crunchy and jelly is very wobbly and it's very, very sweet and I love it. Thank you, Sri Auntie, for making this lovely cake for me. So now I'm going to say bye-bye and I'm going to eat this cake. Oh, Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye. Hey friends, nowadays it's so hot. After school, I feel like I want to eat cool dishes. Today, I'm going to eat another mango dish, mango yogurt. As of now, you all know that I love mangoes a lot. And to beat the heat, my mother made mango yogurt. So let me have a taste. The ingredients has fresh homestead yogurt and fresh mango pulp. Even though it is so hot, it's still not healthy to eat ice cream every day. But we can eat fresh fruits with yogurt to keep ourselves cool. The yogurt is rich in calcium and contains good bacteria. So friends, which mango dish do you like the most? Or which is your favorite summer fruit. Please comment below and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Bye bye and see you next time.